No, I won't stop.
So I took a trip to see if I could see the javelin that is stranded on Daymar. Crash that happened. Happened to find it. So this is the nose. We're gonna explore it a little bit, so not sure we can see in here. It's a really, really big ship. Looks like just a husk of a ship too. Before, but just as I got here, took a picture, kind of crashed a desktop. So, bunch of garbage and whatnot. Looking, laying around. Very, very cool. It's up there. I might have to fly to get up there. So I appear to be on the javelin right now. That's pretty cool. Oops. Yep. Hit the wrong button. Ship. I'm shooting sparks. I might have cleaned one of the engines of the javelin when I was trying to land.
Launch complete.
So that was the part I was just on right there. So we take a look at the rest of this thing. It's a big ship. Try to see if I can land somewhere in there. Thank you. sure about that. Ew. Wrong button again. You don't want to do that. Tailgate might be. Let's go see what this part has going on. Check oxygen settings, so you check that real quick. Breezy oxygen bin. Javelin wreck on Daymar. close. I explore the javelin. I'm okay with that. The javelin wreck. That's pretty cool. It's a big, big ship. I post a video on how I, found it. Use some other people's coordinates, obviously, but anyway.
Oh. Landing complete.
That was weird.
Launch complete.
Anyway, thanks for watching.